Here's this week's MSUM Dragon Minute. Weather wiped out the outdoor opener for track and field while tennis was idle. Softball played a pair of doubleheaders in the Presentation Dome in Aberdeen and finished 2-2 on the weekend, splitting with Minnesota Crookston and Bemidji State. Freshman first baseman Ashley McCancy and junior second baseman Lexi Kennedy each hit .500 for the week, while sophomore Maddie Page had 3 doubles and 4 RBI. On the mound, sophomore Tori White went 2-0 to pick up her first 2 wins of the year. This week, women's tennis resumes the best season in school history with matches against Upper Iowa and Winona State in Winona, Minnesota. Softball is scheduled to play 3 NSIC doubleheaders, while track is supposed to open the outdoor season at the Al Bjorkey Open in Bismarck, North Dakota. For more info on these stories and more, download the Dragons app or visit MSUMDragons.com.